I guess we don't call it the dog paddle anymore.
I've heard about treading water, but this is ridiculous. The cat actually thinks it's swimming.
Yeah, I used to do that when I was a kid.
Being a sphinx, it is lucky that Kuma loves the water.
Sphinx cats tend to be prone to acne. So it's a really good thing that this cat seems to really enjoy getting fat.
Sphinx kitties? Pretty high up on the cute list.
Standing in